just going to thread them in your embroidery needle and put a knot in the longer end.
Why is the little one called an embroidery needle and the big one is? How do you expect me to get four of them through that?
Same way you did with the rest of them.
Impossible. Impossibly. Just do this for me, will you?